Hello, my name is Michelle Lopez. I am a senior at the University of Texas at El Paso in the Bachelor's of Business Administration program. I am majoring in accounting and minoring in human resources. The BBA program has well equipped me to become a knowledgeable individual in my field of study. I chose accounting and human resources because both of these professionals are largely needed in every single industry, opening me many doors and opportunities. Every single industry must keep financial records of all business transactions, and the accounting program provided me with courses in financial, managerial, cost, tax, systems, and business law. The courses included Intermediate Accounting 1 and 2, Cost Accounting, Individual Federal Income Tax, and Auditing Principles and Procedures, which prepared me for my desired course of work in internal auditing. My human resources minor prepared me to be a manager, involved in ensuring that every single organization effectively uses its employees to achieve its strategic objectives. The courses included Introduction to Human Resource Management, Employee Labor Relations, Human Resource Training and Development, and Employee Compensation and Benefits. The Strategic Management class, or Management 4300, was my last course in my degree plan. This class allowed me to tie everything together and taught me to be able to analyze a firm's financial and accounting records, identify the firm's strengths and weaknesses, and develop suitable strategies to improve corporate performance. I learned how to integrate processes and procedures from all of the core courses, from marketing, management, finance, economics, computer information systems, and of course, accounting. I was able to learn how to create value and help companies gain competitive advantage, to be differentiated from competition and stand out in the competitive world we live in today. I am excited to continue to excel in my career and academic plans. I plan to continue my studies in the Master's of Accountancy program at UTEP and pursue job opportunities, and never cease to learn. Thank you, and go Miners.